I decided to go to Gloucester by train. Old and new signal gantries, no OLE yet. This is the 840 to Cheltenham. Via Kemble. Through Stroud and Stonehouse, then into Gloucester. Into the docks. There's been a lot of restoration in this area in recent years. This is Llantony Bridge. This is also a lifting bridge, but it's quite tall. No need to lift for that. A few years ago, it would all have looked like this. Potential brownfield development. I went into the Waterways Museum, which occupies floors 1 to 3 in this old warehouse. I did not go on the boat trip, which runs from here. A 1960s design. A cross-country run arriving at platform 2. Mine will go from platform 1. Back to Swindon on a class 158.